I haven't done watercolor in a while, so I wanted to put together this family portrait. I started out with some AI generated inspiration of bunnies in the poses that I wanted together, sort of like a loving embrace. So we have Flopsy there with his glasses and bow tie, Mopsy with her garland of purple flowers, and little baby Cottontail. I wanted to reference the real life friends that I was drawing, but I also wanted to stylize it and sort of represent them in this adorable way as this cuddly little family. It was so fun to do. The interesting part was that layering purple watercolor on top of orange actually brought out the brown effect that I wanted. That was very interesting, and so this is the final result.